Hallo mensen, ik ben Kevin Dix, ik ben 23 jaar oud, ik ben rechtsback en ik kom uit Nederland.
Working on a weekend like usual, way off in the deep end like usual.
I grew up in a family that loves to play football. My mom played football. So I started when I was 3-4 years old. I was kicking against the ball. I was playing in a city called Vaassen in Holland. We were playing in the neighborhood. We played with with these cans with water in, water cans, and just had to kick it over, and that's where I started. Text, baby, please say something. Wine by the glass, your man, a cheapskate, huh? I was never that guy, you know, that like with a big talent. I was never that guy that's gonna be he's gonna make professional football. I was always that guy, in 4 years, 3 years, you will be working in a restaurant or something.
How important is football for you?
Yeah, it's easy to say that it's my life. Of course, it's my life. But now I'm a little bit more aged. I'm still young. I'm 23, but I've seen some things. Football is my life, but there's also life next to it. And I think that's important. And the focus is there. I do everything for football. I sacrifice everything, but I also understand there's football next week.
What has football teach you so far?
A lot of experience. It's a tough world. Things you don't imagine that can happen mentally, physically, good and bad times. But you hope always for the good times. But yeah, I had last year a very difficult year mentally, but I think that shows after what kind of person you become, and I think I'm getting out of it now, and I'm really happy about that.
You got a bad injury and have now been out for around 14 months. What happened, and what is like to have been out for the game for so long?
It was a bad injury. It was bad for me. Mentally, I had a very tough time. Because it didn't work out how I wanted to work out, and when I was in May or now I think April, I decided to take matter in my own hands, and I said, you guys, I'm going to Belgium. I did some research, and it took me a little bit longer than expected, because after 2.5 months I was feeling good. I was getting on the pitch. I was playing a little bit football again, but in that rehab I felt 2-3 times something in my knee. It wasn't supposed to feel like that, but after 3 days I could go again. And then I went to AGF. They called me. They wanted to help me. I got some help from Christian Norgaard, who was in the Danish league. Now he's in Brentford, because I played with him in Fiorentina. They really helped me. And when I came here, I was really surprised about everything. The delivery of treatments, delivery of focus, project. Everything was so good for me, and that really helped me getting along and played again some games, and that was really good for me. Now I feel like never before. Like, it feels like I'm the old me again, and I can see that also when I play without thinking. And big story short, I feel very good now, and I can't wait till 16 February.
Yeah, because how does it feel to be old you again?
Yeah, it's been so long. You said 14 months, that's a year, more than a year. And I won't say I lost a year, but I lost some time due to bad things that could have been solved before.
Team and yourself got an exciting spring ahead of us. How much do you look forward to the next couple of months?
Yeah, I know this last 6 games are very important. It will say where we are in the last moment. I know our team. I've seen a lot now, and I know we have a lot of qualities. As a team, we are very good, and we can be competitive with every team in the league, even the top teams. You can see that before in December against Michelin. I think we can make everybody difficult, and all the players are good, and it's very competitive. If a midfielder goes out, another midfielder goes in, and you don't see a difference. And I think that's key to for a good team, and that's what we have. And I think we need to realize ourselves that. Yeah,